Well, I must be mad. It is absolutely bitter. It's -3, my ears are freezing, and I've come to a tiny little stream in the hope of catching a river carp. Well, that's it. That's another big fat blank. That's two in a row now, so I really need to try and catch some fish soon. Otherwise, I'm going to go mad. I thought maybe in this small stream where there's always this group of fish cruising up and down, I might be able to find them, but the cold's done them. It's about 7 or 8, maybe 9 foot underneath that fallen tree that I was fishing to. And I just got a feeling that they're all huddled underneath there in the deep water, and they're not moving, and they're not feeding, and they're not doing anything. But we had a go. It was a nice morning out, nice and crisp, and we had a little bit of a play. But yeah, I should start hatching a plan for the next trip, and we'll see where that leads us. Until then, thanks for watching.